Stop motion animation is an amazing technique. You can do things that seem impossible, like giving life to objects. Creating your own animation with the Stop Motion Studio app is super simple. Open the app, create a project, place your object, tap the camera icon, and start taking pictures while moving your object a tiny bit after each photo. In this example, we are going to make this flamingo turn around. To do so, we will take around 14 pictures. Stop motion is a slow process, so be patient and keep moving your object only in small steps. Once we have turned the flamingo all the way around, we click on the play button and the flamingo seems like it moves by itself. That's the magic of animation. By going back, you can see all the frames you just took and edit them. Here you can change the frame rate, meaning you can choose how many frames per second will be shown when you play your video. In our example, you can see that the flamingo moves faster or slower depending on the frame rate. When you've finished your animation, return to the project menu and export your movie. This way, you can share it with friends or on social media. Now you know how to do your own animation. By using whatever you have at hand, you can make a sandcastle seem to be built by itself and destroyed again. Or you can tell a story with a puppet. There are no limits.